everybody, welcome back to this week's episode of WWE Playback, presented to you by Thighstop. Everything you love about Wingstop, now on thighs. This week, me and my buddy Jeff Hardy here, we're gonna go back to SummerSlam of 2008. Like a lifetime ago, huh?
Yeah, for real. And also today we're gonna be trying out some thighs. Some Louisiana rub, some spicy Korean Q, some mild, and some atomic. I can't wait to feel the atomic.
And now, you being the daredevil that you are, I want to see you dive right into those atomic wings.
Oh, wow. All right, let's watch this match.
Let's get into it. I know that guy right there.
Wow, 11 years ago? What are we looking at here? 12 years ago?
13 years ago.
13 years ago.
13 years ago.
Never been good at math. Wow. This is crazy. Headband and all. Oh, my God.
With the headband.
Braids and all. Wow.
As I recall, you weren't very nice to me either.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I think I feel like I recall you being particularly nasty to me this match.
That was a win-win. Wow, these are good.
Speaking of win-win, are you winning? Are you winning?
Yeah, yeah. This is.
What flavor are you eating right there?
Which one? No, I think I'm the Louisiana rub. Very tasty.
Louisiana rub.
Yep, that's a good thigh, man.
Oh, look at this guy right here with the cornrows. Boy, that was a long time ago. Throwing up the 305.
Wow, man, this is really impressive, man. We might have that lichen blood, man. I know we look pretty good,
that
man.
Lichen blood, yeah.
To be so long ago, wow.
I haven't aged a bit.
It's strange how you watch these old matches and it reminds you, I guess, inside your brain, like, wow, I do remember this. Now that I see it again, you know, it creates the memory.
Memories are coming back to me, but I don't remember how this beef even started. Had to be something you did.
It had to be. I must have done you wrong, man. Wow.
Oh, yeah, see, look, you all over me, man. You all over me like that Louisiana rub.
All right, we're going in with a different flavor here, man. See how this is. You really got under my skin, you know? That was really cool, man.
Oh, wow.
This was the actual mild one. OG Hot just turned down a notch.
Funny, you turned down a notch right as you turned it up a notch on me in this match.
Hey, there we go.
Dropped right across the face, man.
I'm liking it.
How'd that stack up to the Louisiana rub?
It stepped up quite a bit, man. I like the taste and the flavor a lot better. It was a little more intense. Wow.
So
speaking of intense.
I was gonna say, speaking of intense, bam.
It's awesome. It's so good to be back in front of people again, man.
In front of the crowds.
Yeah, man, it was so strange throughout this pandemic to be in front of the virtual crowd. Wow, it was nuts.
That Thunderdome era.
Yeah, now it's a part of history, man. It's crazy.
Speaking of history, how are your taste buds? Are they history yet? Have they been burned out? Or
not yet, man. They're still.
Because we haven't gotten to the atomic yet.
That's right. They're still future, a little futuristic, man.
Little modified camel clutch there.
I'm gonna give this spicy Korean Q a taste, man. Test my taste buds, man. These are some good thighs, man. I'm so glad we're here right now.
What you think? Ah. How's that working for you? Spicy Korean. Sweet, spicy.
A little spicy. We're getting there.
How's it sweet? Is it the perfect blend of sweet?
It is sweet. It's almost too sweet, man.
Too sweet.
It's even three sweet, man. I mean, gosh. Come on. Wow. Into a submission, right?
What? Oh, look at me. Look at me go.
All right.
Oh, yeah, look, I'm trying to be. Oh, look. Look how you resist the temptation to tap out. Your tolerance, your threshold for pain is legendary. That's why, man. I can't wait to see you eat those atomic ones so I can see that legendary threshold
that.
For pain.
Well, sometimes when you're in them holds, man, you can't reach the ropes. You know, you got to bring it back down a little bit mentally and get a little mild, you know, just straight up mild, man, and stay calm, cool, collect. Yeah.
But you made the rope. You didn't tap out.
All right,
and
cool.
That, it was just like you grabbed another thigh there, right?
Yep, thighs, okay. Man. These are some good thighs, man. Nice. Wow, that's different. That's real cool. That's the cool thing about watching old stuff, man. Some of the stuff comes back to you that's so simple,
man,
you know?
Bring that back.
Yeah, yeah. These thighs are off the charts, man.
So, wait a minute. So, all right, let me get this straight. Wingstop, because they offer thighs, and all of the Wingstop flavors that everybody loves so much are available on thighs.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
More meat for the buck, you know.
Yeah. Whoa!
Wow, that was sweet.
Can we get a replay on that?
That's a great spot.
I forgot all about that.
You know each other so well, you know, that's what's so cool about pro wrestling when stuff like that happens.
I know what you do.
Mm-hmm.
So I know what not to do.
Exactly.
Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go.
Big setup.
Queuing you up for that big boot, just like you're queuing up for another thigh. Mm-hmm. Bam, see, you had me, yep. You had me scouted. You knew exactly what I was coming to
that
do.
That was it. Well, I think I'm diving. I'm about to go atomic, man.
Boom, all right, here we go. Oh, you just fully committed too. You didn't even hold back. What's the verdict?
It's really good, man.
No, that was a hell of a move there. You just drank the ranch straight from the container.
Woo! Oh, I'm ready for my match tonight.
You fired up, literally.
Oh, man, get me some milk and some H2O. Damn, whisper in the wind. Oh. Whoa, these are really good.
Really hot?
I just got fired up, literally, man.
Whoa.
Wow, what's going on here?
What's that all about? What'd he have to do with anything? Run in from Shelton Benjamin?
That was Shelton? Wow.
That's what it looked like. And, oh, crash and burn.
Man. Yep.
Crash
you know me
burn.
Well. You know me
crash
well.
Crash and burn. How you take supposed to do?
Good. Really good. It's seriously. That's why I had to yell about. I got so fired up, man. Inflamed.
Inflamed.
Yeah.
Oh,
wow. Uh oh. That might be the end of me. Wow.
Well, curiously, that was the end of our match. But those atomic wings, that was not the end of you. And you're still eating.
Yeah, I'm not like a huge spicy guy fan, but like this is really good, man.
Yeah.
It's the perfect like spice, like in that aftertaste.
So it's hot.
It
it's got that kick, but not so hot that you can't enjoy it.
Exactly. To me.
Okay.
That's
to you.
Everybody's
yeah, but,
different.
But,
so.
But you are like the king of extreme. These atomic wings, not for the lighthearted, but for you. Good to go.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay.
You know. And any other enigma should enjoy it as well. You know, us enigmas have to stick together. Wow, this was a great match, man.
Actually, it was a good match, yep. Man. I had forgotten about it, but this was good stuff, man. Well, Jeff, I got to tell you, it was really fun strolling down memory lane, watching this match with you. But it was even more entertaining watching you eat those atomic thighs from Thighstop, whooping and hollering, and flames coming out.
Right on.
But it's been WWE Throwback Thursday with Thighstop. Thanks for tuning in.